the Nebulium Tower.
Wait a minute! You promised Mrs. Tilsit you'd stay put. And don't you have an essay to write?
Yeah, but I think they're keeping Maribo there.
Really?
You will? Oh, Musashi, you're the best!
Wait, what makes you think she's at Nebulium Tower?
I saw her in my mind. We're twins, and we know when the other's in trouble. Please go find Maribo. I'm sure she's at Nebulium Tower.
How's it going?
Ah, Musashi.
Thanks! I can still make my deadline!
Maribo, are you okay?
Who are you? And how do you know my name?
I'm Musashi. Mirabo told me about you.
Oh, so you're the one the princess summoned. Is Mirabo all right?
Oh yeah, she's safe and sound back home.
Thank goodness.
Let's get you out of here.
Not so fast. We can't leave without the princess.
Say what? How do you know she's here?
Because they brought us here together.
Great! That saves me a trip. All right, let's go rescue her. Maribo, can you walk?
Of course. Maybe not.
Don't hurt yourself. I'll carry you, all right? Hold on tight.
Thanks. All right.
Nice to see you again.
Musashi, you've saved me twice now. Your Highness. I'm fine, Maribo. It comes with the territory. Looks like Musashi found you first. They didn't hurt you, did they? Nope. Thank goodness! Musashi, I'm so glad you came!
My pleasure, Princess. But let's hurry back to Antheum. They'll be stoked when they see who's coming.
They'd better be. Let's go!